Hello, everybody. This is JT, Death Knight Silencer. Last time, we blew a hole in this wall, and now we're gonna go into it. Oh. Okay. Door's open. This is a dark room. I have three keys. We three keys of the broken temple can be used in that big freaking room. Just need to guess which door to use them in, and then I will win. Whoa, oh, I need to get the power glove. I opened up that door up there. That's not a hole. Okay, we're good. Yeah, oh. Okay, he's minding his own business. I'm gonna kill him still. I got full health. I got full health, man. Full health! Up we go. Okay. Oh, okay. Over we go to the big freaking room. Okay. Uh-oh. Here's the big freaking room. Okay. Ow. Oh. Die. Thank you. Give me a heart. My goodness. Where's this go? Oh, God. Okay. Oh. There's a chest with money in it down there. Reach that one from here. Already got that one. Last one's below. Oh! There's a hole right there. Okay. That's the last one. We win. Okay. Over we go. Over we go. Over here. I jumped. Did I hit the ceiling? Is that door open? Okay, good, it is open. Over we go again. Oh, lagging. Lovely lag. How do I get up there? Oh, is there a pathway right there? It's right here, isn't it? I'm intelligent. Let's take the hardest path possible. Okay. Now we're in here. Whatever's in here. Why does this scare me? Okay. I don't know what's down there. Oh, I went the wrong way. A pig zombie? The other ones? Oh my goodness me. There's a rat on the floor. Just bit me. A huge freaking room. Okay. Oh wait, we still go. Ooh, money. Money. I am four away from what I wanted to get. Is stuck in my head. Power glove. Okay. Alrighty. Zombies don't attack me, so I can leave him alone. Okay. Now I can go into that big puzzle. This one over here. Okay. You're coming all the way out. Oh no, you're not. Hold on. I do this. I'm glad I'm intelligent. I can figure stuff out. Okay. Okay. Oh. Right here. Woo! Alright. Oh, that was almost bad. I am one ingot away from my goal. Okay, there's some time. I'm one ingot away. Sweet. Block. I'm gonna leave that there for right now. Okay. My block. There's one block. No. Oh, it's up here. Come, my block. Okay. Sweet. Okay, now We have to go through this door. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay. Oh, it's up there. Okay, that did something. Oh, it opened that door. Okay, good thing I came in here. Alright, let's get more money. Okay. No! Go. I need to get to the roof. Oh, it disappeared. Okay. Oh my goodness, we're going up. Oh, come on. Stop lagging. Oh, God. This beer. There's three chests. I gotta get up to the top. Can I reach? Maybe I broke it, and it's gonna stay. I'm very keen on breaking stuff like this. It's like... it's like I'm the king. Key. Okay. Money! Oh my goodness, I can buy this. Oh! Okay, we're going to the top. We're going to the top. And then we're going to finish up the episode. So, up we go. Up. If I can make it up, up and away. Okay. Up we go, up we go, up we go. Up we go, up we go, up we go, go, go. I want to get the last touch chest. I need to get all the money I can get so I can buy good stuff. Goodness me. I hate this lag. I hate the lag that I'm getting generated right now. This hasn't been too bad. I don't know if it's because this temple's not as crazy as some of the stuff I've been doing on the other Zelda adventure. Or if... oh, baby. I knew it was going to be worth it. Now we got half a heart. Alrighty. Well, we're going to stop there. So this is JT, Death Knight Silencer, and I'll see you guys the next time I decide to play.